Our fastest swimmers now from the 1K race, non-wetsuit. The red hat is one of our swimmers from the first wave. As soon as they tap, we'll know who it is. So to take the win in the overall 2K, that was Andy Cooper in 25.15, quickly followed by Tom Nielsen for our younger competitors in 25.56. 6 seconds between first and second. These are in our non-wet suits. Championship of the D as well. So we have the Championship of the D, which is within 5 miles of the cross. You can enter the Championship of the D, and that's a big race. Well done, Chester tries Claire Brown there, well done Claire. Not wet suit, I hope. Yeah, well done. Don't think I'll get home, that's the rules. 31-10, well done Claire. First
female. 2 generations. Oh, see, there we go. There's two parenting 101. That was Roxy Timmons and his dad, or her dad, Andrew Timmons. Well done, in third.
Do we have a time?
Well,
hang on.